for Wednesday, August 22nd, 2018. This concludes our broadcast day.